Subscribe and press bell icon to get notifications of latest videos.
Hello everyone, Tweak Library is back with another quick tutorial, and today I'm going to show you how you can capture or record window screen in just a few simple clicks. Capturing screenshots in Windows is just no piece of cake. You just have to press the print screen button and just paste the image into Microsoft Paint, or you can use the built-in snipping tool to capture a particular region of your screen. But these simple tricks just don't work at par if you're working on a software tutorial or any presentation. You really want to make sure that your screenshots are perfect for the intended purpose, right? That's why taking help of a third-party software remains the best choice. Now, this is certainly a great time for us to introduce you one of the best tools designed for taking screenshots, capture video screen, do little photo editing, and take scrolling window screenshots. So, without further ado, let's take a quick look to this useful tool. Download and install TweakShot by Tweaking Technologies on your Windows system. You can use the link mentioned in the description below. Once it is installed, double-click on the big eye icon. You will be presented with a quick timeline to access bundle of features. Default action will open region capture. You can change it in settings if you want. Capture region, which will help you to take screenshot of a selected portion of your screen. Next feature is to capture single window screen. It helps in case multiple windows are open on your screen and you wish to capture a single active window. TweakShot automatically detects it and captures the image for you. Next feature we have is to capture full screen of your windows. Just tap the icon to take the screenshot of your entire screen. Moving ahead, we have capture scrolling windows feature. It will help you to take full screenshot of a scrollable windows or web page. Next option is my personal favorite, capture video. It allows you to record your on-screen activities including mouse movements. With it, you also get an option to record a playing video with sound in HD quality. Another feature is Color Picker. It allows you to pick any color from your screen and use it to edit images. Quite helpful, right? Once you have captured a screenshot, it gives you a lot of options to edit the images. These editing options are good enough to grace any image as per your requirements. So what are you waiting for? Just download TweakShot from the link below. Enjoy its 15-day trial version and decide whether it isn't just a perfect tool for your business, teaching and training needs. Hit like button if this tutorial was helpful to you. And yeah, if you have anything you would like us to share more, do drop your suggestion in the comment section below.